Good morning. I'm Anil Pant, General Manager, International Marketing for Bharat Electronics Limited, a Ministry of Defense public sector undertaking. Welcome at DSEi, Japan, and Bharat Electronics has come to this exhibition with a number of products that we cater under the defense profile. And basically, this is for the first time that this exhibition is taking place in Japan, and we see it as an opportunity to make us known in this territory. And it's been a good experience that we have met a number of companies from Japan, such as Mitsubishi, NEC, etc. Other than a lot of world leaders and OEMs, such as Rafael and others who have a name in the industry are there. This is a good opportunity for various OEMs to know about Bell, and Bell to be able to have some kind of partnerships with these companies for making products of our profile available into other domains and other countries. We are into various dual technology products also, so we can look forward to sharing our knowledge and product profile to other countries, maybe with the in cooperation and collaboration with other OEMs. I would like to give a small presentation of what all information we are providing out here. The poster over there shows a very wide range of military communication equipments that Bell is producing, which is from a low frequency band of 10 kilohertz to 2 gigahertz. We are also brought here software defined radio, one of the state of art products, which has a very unique configuration possible. The version available out here with us is for the aerial platform, but we can provide this equipment for naval platforms as well as land-based systems. This is a small model depicting air defense fire control radar called Atulya in India, but we can provide the suitable configurations to match any terrain. This is basically a surveillance and tracking radar system. Next to it is a weapon locating radar. Basically, this radar is to find the source of a firepower coming and to neutralize this. This is a very important radar, and this radar has a very strong export potential because of its feature and the cost. This is one equipment which is thermal imager with a fantastic specifications. This is called multifunction handheld thermal imager, and we have extremely impressive specifications for this product in the cost range available. Next to it is night vision binoculars. Then we have laser range finders to give a very accurate estimate of the range of an object that we are interested in. The night vision products are shown in one of the placards there. Night vision products are given. We have a very large range of night vision products that we are supplying to our defense forces, and we can supply it to all the friendly nations. Then we have also a model and a presentation about coastal surveillance system, which is a very popular system now, very effectively used in guarding our coasts. Then here we have security devices for IP encryption, providing data security. And this is what I told you is the SDR, or software-defined radio, which can go into any suitable aerial platform. Here is a model of the coastal surveillance system, which provides security of any illegal or unauthorized incursion into our waters or through waters to our land. and this system has been very effectively operating. It provides real-time situation on which actions can be effectively taken in order to neutralize any threat. The whole data, which is captured through radars and sensors, gets communicated to command centers on a real-time basis, and a quick reaction teams are immediately activated to provide a suitable recourse or suitable action to be done in the event to neutralize the event. Now, apart from this, Bell has a very large range of products that we can provide as export potential to various countries, and some of the leaflets are available here. We have had a very interesting interaction with a lot of participants, delegates, companies who have shown interest into our product systems. Here we are emphasizing that we are a company who can create solutions, not just the products, for their specific problem areas or problem definitions. And this is a very good platform that we have got, where we can make it known to the people in this part of the world to consider Bell for various defense-related needs in terms of products, software development, systems of system availability, and system solutions. Thank you.